not a big one like ours, a dark purple one, and they call it the butterfly bush, and it is covered with butterflies now. Have you noticed? Covered with butterflies, Phil. Mm-hmm. The one against the wall, can you see all the butterflies on it? Two have just flown off. I don't know why they like it.
Okay, so yeah, we'll continue on to Lincoln, John.
Yeah. Not worth it. We'll have to turn around and come back when we get there. Hey? Is it, Phil?
No. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, it can achieve.
This is something on the lunch, in the jam.
There's been something in the jam.
From Think and Grow Rich,
Good point. It's like a scale, isn't it?
Yeah. We need to balance the scales.
Yeah.
And we've gone too far the other way.
Yeah, we have.
Yeah, if we go up, we go over the toll bridge. It's gone up to 50p now, I think.
You got 50p on you, Philip.
Yeah.
Oh, it's red hot. This is. Oh, red hot, Richard. Oh, I don't know why it doesn't shatter. Yeah. Oh God. Oh, it's hot sitting here, Richard. Oh, Richard, it's ever so hot sitting here, Richard.
You're not hot, are you?
Hey.
Are you hot?
Yes, with this thing.
Oh, turn the fan on. The fan's on.
Oh. It's burning me.
Oh, there you go.
I think I have got 50.
What do you say?
I think I have got 50, as a matter of fact. Hmm. Yes.
Hmm? Oh, we're quite close to the National Holocaust Centre and Museum.
Oh, we'll go in there.
I've been there and get educated.
In the middle of nowhere.
Hmm. I think they live here. Is that a house over there? Right there.
I don't know.
It looks like a house.
Vaping.
Oh. Not my eldest.
No, she's not my eldest. She must be the other one's daughter, I thought.
Yeah, I did. That's what I said. I wondered if that's their house over there. Behind the hedge. Some building. Yes, she was. She could be, that woman, quite aggressive.
Oh, are they? Yeah.
You wouldn't get anybody messing around.
Just the kind of person you want running a place like this. So.
Yes. Oh, you know that. You know. Didn't she? You know.
Yes.
Have you do so? No. No. That must be their house.
Oh yeah. She called you ducky all the time. Every sentence ended with the word ducky.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. No ducky. Fresh made cobs. Not freshly made cobs, but fresh made.
Oh.
Open from 7 a.m. every day.
What time do they shut then? Long days, every day.
It shuts when the last customer goes out the door.
Oh. Oh. Oh, the sweet corn.
Thank you.
wood. Yeah, another wood, isn't it?
Is that what's left of the forest?
There's less of a show tomorrow, isn't it? It was all wood, wouldn't it? You would see the light of day, could you? They all cut down to make those warships. How many thousands are cut down to make one ship?
Did they replant them then? No.
Not really, that's why it's quite bare out here. And then the people that had the big houses, they chopped down even more of it, didn't they? To build their houses and cleared the land. I think a lot of this is recent planting, isn't it?
Oh.
Weekend, it's going to rain all week, didn't they?
Yes.
On all the apps we've had.
Yeah, not one of them predicted this weather.
No. That'll just waste time, isn't it? So if you've got anything cool, you think, oh, I've got the open garden, I've got the fate, I've got the thing, you think, oh, it's going to rain. I mean, it would probably have been quite nicely on the grass.
It would have been really nice.
But it would be, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
To put them in. They don't take up much space, do they?
No.
This is more like a restaurant, isn't it? So it probably would be.
Yes, I looked, as we got into the other place, I looked at the menu on here, or the photographs, and I thought, moody lighting. I thought, oh, yeah.
Expensive. How far do you come in up here then? A long way.
1.5 miles to the roundabout.
Oh.
This is where, you know, I borrowed Bob's car to go to Centre Park that time.
Oh yeah.
Of course I was running low on fuel, so I went up to Ollerton to the Tesco.
Yeah.
And filled up.
Oh.
I preferred it when we used to go in September time. To Centre Park, so I don't like going.
When did
January.
They go now then? Oh,
I don't know if they do go anymore, but it was January. It was originally for Chandra's birthday, you see, that's why it was September, because his birthday was in August. And then when I said, oh, hang on, we're going in January, we're normally going for Chandra's birthday, everyone said no.
Oh, it's cheaper, because not many people go anywhere in January. That people see a house that's not occupied, that they have to wreck it. Odd, isn't it? They're all bored, aren't they? They didn't have time to be bored years ago, did they? And the thing is, they've got all these things to sort of
keep them occupied.
Yes, but they don't. I don't know what it is, do you? This one. Roundabout?
Yes, straight over.
That's had a bit of dent in there.
Yeah.
God. Lots of dents. Lots of different dents, I think.
And before that, Mikhail Ushai, in charge of the Royal Concertgebouw Orchestra, and that piece from Shostakovich's Jazz Suite No. 2, Waltz 2, Walking Wonders Reserves 3. Great to have you with me. I'm Dietrich Marsh from the Classic FM Hall of Fame. Almost at the bottom of the list now, there were 10 entries by female composers in this year's Hall of Fame, more than ever before. I do hope that'll rise again next year. Florence Price was a newcomer.
Go on merit, wouldn't it? If you've got a good tune, it's going to rise.
Yeah.
Just because you're a woman.
Look in. This is the finale of the Third Symphony.
I'm glad I remember those potatoes. It was just that Chinese takeaway in Glenfield on the Hinkley Road or wherever it was.
Yeah.
All those years ago, and I thought, well, this reminds me of something. And that's what it was. I've never had them since. And I always liked them because it was the only Chinese that did them like that. Nobody ever did them like that. Served you quickly, didn't they?
Yeah.
City, this isn't it? Pigs, pigs, pigs. I thought they all go in there at night, they all lay on top of one another, snoring away. Like they've been next to Philip. Isn't it, Philip?
What's that?
Yes. Just say yes, Ruth.
Yes, Ruth.
Yeah, that's what I thought you were.
Five pigs an hour to devour an average human body. Five pigs an hour to devour a human body.
Does it?
Apparently.
They'd eat anything, weren't they, pigs?
Yeah.
Yeah, people were often got rid of, weren't they?
Yeah.
And that, what's that thing though? That they were searching in the barn and they thought something happened to him. And they got rid of the man, and all they found was the belt buckle off his belt. They didn't need everything except the belt buckle, and they found it in the bottom of the pig thing.
Oh.
I think many a person's got rid of by going to the pigs. They've all got sharp teeth, haven't they? Strong teeth.
Fire chunks.
Oh yes, you've got him there now.
Yeah. There's right here.
Oh, never been right here, have
we? We came back from right here last time when we went to Worksop, I think. One of those old roundabouts that you got. Now they don't clean them.
No, by them still. When we've been to, what's the name? Oh yes, I remember now. My grandma was born.
Ah.
How about she hated it in the middle of nowhere? The gran.
Yeah.
Well, being brought up in Buxton, I think, and then living in, was it Retford, places, there was always, you know, a few. And there's nothing around here, is there? I remember being so quiet years ago. I still can't get over my great-granddad walking all this way to Clumber. I can't get that in my head.
No.
And never had a bike, he walked. And there and back again in all weathers. You couldn't get that, could you, Phil? What's it taking about an hour? Yes. But there was no retirement age, was there?
Now then, what does Saturday morning have in store for you? Is it an action-packed one, or...?
Imagine the snow.
Well,
yes. In the mornings, it would be dark. And in the evenings, it would be dark. And it'd be bitter. And you do all that digging or something at work. And you have to walk all the way home.
You brew the tea. You go off to the fridge to get the milk. And it's gone off.
I think he's getting something around here, don't you? I have the feeling he's a bit mad.
The housekeeper.
That one. He's got a housekeeper.
That's done. For both houses, yeah.
Well, probably milk would have gone off if he left it in the other house and hadn't been for a while, wouldn't it? That pigeon pooed on you, didn't it? And then we stopped on the way back and somebody wanted to pull in or something and you said, oh no, I'm not stopping, I've just stopped to...
They asked for directions or something.
Oh, yes, something. It was just about here we were driving, wasn't it? It must have been one of these trees and it went plop.
Yeah, a real hard plop. I don't know which house it was, sir.
No. I have a feeling it may have been pulled down. There's nothing here, is there? No pub.
Going on there.
Where your nearest shops would be. Where you go to the shop? Knew it probably, wouldn't it?
Those of you who found this morning when you went to the fridge that the milk had gone off, oh, Fortuna, from coming to the
round. Oh,
God, it's not even running over.
Is it worth it?
Oh, they wave their hands at me for some reason.
They wave their hands?
Yes.
Or as if to say, help, go away.
No, as if to say, I was too close.
Oh.
For the warm of fame.
Thanks. We can't help it, can you? They're stuck in the middle.
Say Dad was driving if anything happens.
Yeah. I'll be behind you on that, yeah. Just say yes.
I'd have to say you were driving if anything comes of it. Yeah.
Oh. Tea room and farm shop. The chairs were a bit basic, weren't they?
Oh yeah.
They were a bit rusty, weren't they?
have to go up to Liverpool or something, you have to go right around this corner, and then the car's going, and you barely have any time to put your foot down again to speed.
Oh, really? Oh. Going the wrong way. I feel like I should be going that way. Sundown, that's what it worked, didn't it?
Yeah. Coming off here.
No way.
Yes, it's the A1. This is Tuxford, I believe. Bit of a strange exit. Oh, what's that?
That's old, isn't it?
But it's an old little chef.
Very strange.
Yeah, that must have been a chef at either side, I would say. New roads we've been on.
Oh yeah, she'd be going, Of course, had a good drive.
Yeah.
Haven't been used for a while, has she?
No, not really, no.
You can't use the tree at once, can you? You know you drive old car.
Look at the car right now, dear. Waves. Now then, I'm going to store a few things together, one which I found rather amusing, so I used it. Back in 1880, the University of Wrocław gave Brahms an honorary doctorate. Now, I have to bear in mind that Brahms absolutely hated pomp ceremony, so the idea of a massive graduation ceremony was exactly appealing to him, so he thought he'd just send a little note to the university. But a conductor friend of his thought this would be a bit rude, convinced him to write the university a piece of music as a token of thanks. He said to him, "Compose a fine symphony, old boy, but well orchestrated, mind you, not too uniformly thick." As backhanded compliments go, I think that takes a biscuit, don't you? The result was an academic festival.
There might be an accident up ahead.
There might be an accident?
Yeah, that little icon there. Miles than Bevel now.
Oh.
Bevel's done more.
on this when you had it then, didn't it?
110?
Oh, not much, eh?
Yeah, now 138.
He'd be really pleased, wouldn't he?
I hope so.
Oh, yeah. There's somebody like you who likes the car, loves the car, has got it.
Yeah.
And it was just sitting there, wasn't it?
It was.
I said, oh, look at that. And that's, how many years ago? Coming
seven,
up.
Seven, I think.
Hey?
Seven, I think.
Seven? Is it 7 years since Jacob got married?
Yeah. Ash's sister, Sam and Dave.
Oh yeah.
They went on a boat tour.
Oh, they did. Yes. Yeah.
Oh look.
Dalton.
We sometimes come through here.
Dalton.
It's a church on the corner.
Oh.
At the side of the road.
Oh.
And when they were on the boat, apparently he had a wasp or something fly near his ear.
So what,
he,
Dave?
Yeah, so he had used his phone to try and waft it away, and he dropped his phone in the brook, in the river.
Oh, in the Broads.
In the Broads.
Oh, that's a good one, isn't it?
Yes, that's what I said to Ash.
Oh, what a good one. Oh, she probably had a bit of a thing about it when he said, oh, needed this phone. Oh, well, you've got that phone.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, that was,
yeah. Well, he's hiding behind the tree. Yes, that's what I said to Ash.
Oh, well, that's what I think.
And so Ash said, what's he gone for? The 14 Pro Max? What a nightmare. He was only talking about phones the other day when we saw him. But then she didn't reply to his message, to Ash's message.
Did she? Well, he must have said something, mustn't he? He must have said that he wanted this phone and he needed it. And she said, well, that's, you got this phone, it's probably all right. And then he's lost it.
Oh.
Perhaps he did it on purpose so he could get a new one.
Yeah, I wonder. But not to worry, because the new one's coming tomorrow, as in today.
What's he got then? The latest thing?
Know.
Just what he wants?
Probably.
Why would you use a phone to flap away a mosque?
Exactly.
Anyway, if you're going along in the water, the wasp would go away, wouldn't it? You're not static, are you?
No.
Anyway, it doesn't all add up, does it?
No.
What did Ash say? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
She would know you've been talking about that, would she? That cost then?
I don't know. Oh, he wouldn't have brought it out of it.
Oh, wouldn't he?
Because that phone that I want to get, because it's quite good for the money, people have been comparing it against that iPhone 14 Pro Max.
Yeah.
And they've said that for the money, you might as well get the phone that I'm looking at.
Oh.
That's where we normally go up there.
To where?
To Gainsborough. We come from the right, we go up there to the left.
Oh, do we?
And this is that nice village.
Oh. Have you got your 50p ready, Philip?
Yes.
The church tower.
Mm.
glass of real ale. Oh wow, look at that.
Looks like when we saw that gold bus in Christchurch, we took a picture of it.
Oh yeah.
It was the anniversary so many days, wasn't it? So many years. Was it the coronation? No.
That's a lovely village.
Golden Jubilee? It might have been the Golden Jubilee.
Yes.
It was parked in the car park, we took a picture of it.
What a short, stubby church.
It is, isn't it? You can't see it, can you, from it? All covered in the trees. We are then, Philip.
Oh yes, quite nice.
Oh, isn't it wide?
That old bridge there, look.
Oh yes. Oh. What are they all parked there? All fishers. You've got to pay all these men, haven't you?
Why is it so high up?
Well, I don't know, they are, aren't they?
High up. Thank you.
I think it's just a lorry one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
The one on the left's slower. I think you went in the lorry lane. That would be higher, because the lorries are higher.
Oh.
And the low one on the left's lower, isn't it?
Yes.
Did you say anything? I don't know.
She didn't say anything. She wouldn't dare.
No. I mean, did say a sign. What you may have said a sign, I wouldn't look at saying cars and
yes,
lorries.
Yes, I wonder if you're right.
Well, it would be a bit high, wouldn't it?
Yes.
Right, back the way you came.
Yeah.
Back the way you came.
To go up to that little road now, that's just above Lincoln.
Not to the Blackcomb Road.
The what?
The Blackcomb Road.
No, although we could do.
Eh?
No, although we could do.
No.
Did you want to go to Ask the Living in TK Maxx?
I don't know, what do you want to go to?
Just ask the Swedish channel.
Gas. Did we have that?
out of speed. I think is where that village idiot on YouTube lives.
What's like paddocks called? Are awful houses. sort of in the centre a bit, because and that time he said he just popped out for some decorating stuff and he thought he'd do a video. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
Playing with no tops on. You'd never seen that years ago, would you? You see them, Phil? Isn't that strange?
That's called the Winning Post. Decorated that post box.
Oh,
got some bumblebees on it.
Huh. Was it somebody who took the size to one the other day or something, didn't they?
Oh, did they?
They're very well done, aren't they? Fit it in with anything, does it?
It
looks horrible, doesn't it? Lone Pub. Yeah. This is all new, isn't it? All new, all new, all new. You wouldn't recognise anything of it. If you hadn't been here for 20 years, you wouldn't recognise a thing, would you? Got rid of everything, haven't they? All the history, and yet you've got the cathedral and all around there. You think you keep it, you know, in a similar vein, wouldn't you? I mean, this could be anywhere, couldn't it?
Yeah.
Drinking red brick, yellow brick. This isn't mishmash, isn't it? Heading for?
After living.
Ah.
There's also a toilet.
Oh, you go. You want to go?
Yeah.
You're trying to lock it, aren't you?
Yeah.
So we saw that railway bridge.
Yes, that's just after here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's just... Yeah, down there. Yeah, still there.
You couldn't find the toilet last time, can you? It was upstairs, wasn't it?
Yeah, I went all the upstairs and I'm like, no, not there. And you rang me to say, oh, so.
When was that? About a year ago?
No.
Oh no, it wasn't. No.
No.
That was earlier this year, wasn't it?
That might have been, yeah.
When we came here before?
Oh. Yeah.
I bought those pyjamas. Yeah. In with his open top car.
Oh yeah, his granddaughter in that.
His granddaughter?
Yeah, it's mine. Probably his granddaughter, I can't see his face. Yeah, it's his granddaughter in the back.
Oh, I didn't say in the back, I said next to him.
Oh.
I thought you meant it was next to him.
No. That's his second wife next to him.
What is it?
BMW 6 Series.
Oh.
Old one.
Well, I can then. Why are they going and we're not going? We were here as well. Mm. That's not on, is it? It's on your own. They'll be coming next. Yeah. We could go now, couldn't we? Nobody's here. You don't take that expression anymore, do you, Nosy Parker?
No.
There are lots of expressions you don't really hear, aren't there? But you don't hear that one. Look at that then, Phil.
Well, we expect that, of course.
We've done some miles, haven't we, Philip?
We've made it.
Your dad'd be wondering where he is tonight.
Yeah.
Right, your dad. Take a look.
Oof. Yeah, me too.
Well, it seems all right. It's just got to clear that thing, and it seems to clear it. And you can see it's working, isn't it? You took a picture of it. Camera's working.
Yeah.
Right,
I've got 24 miles left, so I might need to go.
You're not using it tomorrow?
No, I probably won't use it for the rest of the week. Thank you very much, Bob.
You got the bag, Dad?